Welcome back to Sharon's house.
So I've been in LA for the summer and I was doing a shoot and all I could hear behind me was two people discussing Honey G.
My name's Honey G and I'm a rap music artist. Obviously, I identify myself with people like Jake, Drazy, Nicki Minaj, Lil Wayne, but, you know, I'm not them, I'm Honey G. Honey G. I mean, when I was younger, I always remember, like, I probably knew all the words to the Snoop Doggy Dog, like, Doggy Style album. I mean, I think I was kind of, like, born to perform. In the six-chair challenge, when Sharon didn't give me a seat, obviously, that still does play on my mind a bit.
She's just not on my flex, man.
But I'm really pleased that she's had a change of heart. And I hope she's realised that this Honey G has got potential. Honey G could be the next biggest recording artist.
She walks like a policeman.
Yeah. How are you doing?
I'm good, thanks. How are you guys?
Yeah, really good.
What are you going to sing, Honey G?
Gangster's Paradise by Coolio.
Oh, fantastic.
Thanks.
As I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I take a look at my life and realize there's nothing left, because I've been blessing and laughing so long that even my mama thinks that my mind is gone. But I had never crossed a man that didn't deserve it. He'd be treated like a punk, you know that's unheard of it. You better watch how you're talking and where you're walking, or you and your homies might be lined in chalk. I'm the kind of G little homies wanna be like, on my knees in the night, laying stairs in the street like. Been spending most our lives living in the gangster's paradise. Keep spending most our lives living in the gangster's paradise. Tell me, why are we so blind to see that the ones we hurt are you and me?
Strong. Well done.
Feel
thanks,
good.
Darling.
I'm live-o.
Live-o.
Thanks.
Thanks.
See you later, babe.
Bye. Bass drop. Bass drop.
I say honey, you say
G.
Honey.
G.
Honey.
G.
Bring it in.
She makes me happy. And her talent for making me happy isn't the talent that should win this show.
No, because it's a different talent.
You know, I just hope, you know, that they're feeling my vibe, they're feeling my flow.
When I wake up tomorrow, will I remember Honey G?
Yes.
I think I'll remember Honey G for the rest of my life.